What's going on, guys? Jay Frickin' C here. We're gonna play some more of this Far Cry Primal. As you may be able to tell, I did a bunch of these, like, outpost missions. I did all of them, right? All the ones in this area. And the bonfires. I cleared everything out, basically. All that's left is missions. So, we're gonna start with the warrior mission. Let's get to it. Eye for an eye. Look, there's already people over here. Oh, where are that guy's running? But, got him. I got lit on fire. Woo! Boosh! I think he's up. Oh. He's up there. There's a guy over there, too. Jesus! There's so many people. I'm trying to be sneaky here, and they're everywhere. Maybe this will lead me up to the top. Think we can hit that guy with the spear. I also didn't show you guys. Look at this. I upgraded a bunch of stuff. Right? Check it out. My spear is stronger. But my bow, the coolest thing, look, I got this double bow. So I can fire two arrows at once. I got 6 damage a shot. This only does 4 damage a shot. I have the long bow that does 5 damage. So double bow is legit. How much is the... This thing only does 4 damage. Look at that. So my double bow is killing it. See? Dude, this thing is badass. We're being pretty good and sneaky right now. I'm kind of proud of myself. Oh, damn, I didn't even see those people. Ah! Oh my god, I missed twice. I also got, like, an ability where I can, like, create 8 arrows with 1 stick or whatever. Which is pretty sick. Alright, so we cleared everybody out. We're going in the cave now. I think, if I remember right, our warrior buddy is supposed to be after the guy who, like, killed somebody or something. Is this him? Is he all by himself over here? Hey, bud. Brashtar. Brother, this is Mog. Oh, he killed him. Mog, this is my brother. You fight strong, Mog, but I crush you. Damn, he is bloody. Mock make last words. Ah. God, he's crazy. Come, brother. Nope. You're not doing so good, big guy. This night, I joined my son. The Winja wait for you.
Oh,
Does that mean my warrior buddy is dead now? Give green leaves. Here you go, man.
Diwarnai.
Feeling better, Karush? Oh man, there's people coming. Oh, somebody coming from behind. Man. Bow. So I make sure I grab my arrows back at least. Ow. No. Can't kill Karush. Damn, it's freaking bright. Karush, you alright? Can I heal Karush? Okay, his health is coming back. He's good. Escape the camp.
Marsha.
Damn, that fool is freaking taking hits, though. That was scary. I thought he was gonna die. Got him. Give me all my arrows back, please.
Shaja Mog Shanji.
Today I end Mog and you, Takar. What'd I do? You make Karush live? You're welcome, bud. We're brothers. Oh my gosh. He gave me a headbutt. Got him back.
Magmarwa.
Mog is dead. My son's spirit can sleep.
Machira.
Soon we meet at village, brother.
Rashta.
Sounds good. Eye for an eye completed. Not bad. So now, we did that quest. We got some skills. We have 3 points now. Look at, we could buy better aim. We could ride saber-toothed tigers and bears. But we can't even tame the bears yet. So I don't want to waste my money on that or waste my point. Find 2 meat when skinning an animal. Search an enemy when you kill him. The owl attack cooldown is reduced. Craft 2 clubs. Alright, I think aiming with that bow is pretty important. We'll go with that. Now, since we're already up here, Syla needs our help too. So let's do that. Let's go to Syla. Let's go have fun with her. Into the Udom land. Whoo, this is like a real mission here. Collect a rare north yellow leaf for Syla. Damn it. We got poisoned. Oh.
Oh!
I see you in Winja Soft Blood home. Now you walk Udam Land? This guy's a pretty scary bad guy.
Oh man.
Pretty gnarly. Udam's sick with skull fire. Udam die here. Maybe Ul feed you to Udam. Soft blood flesh make Udam strong. This guy's crazy. You got a sick like jacket though. Got like fur collar. I'm into it. Then Ul destroys Winja Soft Bloods. Warning, the Udam have taken your gear. What a bunch of jerks. Ew. Nice. At least we have a hook. We're just gonna swing on over there, I guess. Look at my little legs. Whee! That was easier than I ever would have thought. You guys' prison sucks. Oh, I'm falling. Okay, we gotta find our gear. Oh, we can follow these footprints.
Tar, mi tachis la dausam.
This guy better be ready to die. Bail. How'd I get a knife? My weapons. Gear found. We're just going out here now? Damn, it's so bright outside. Search the caves to find the exit. That's easy. Can't see. Ooh. Okay, my pack is full. Whoa, dude, that was the closest I've ever been to dying. That was insane. Alright, enough messing around. Let's just go out the cave. He said the cold can hurt me, but I like upgraded my stuff to where I can't get cold, I thought. So I think I should be all right. Damn, it's just so bright. Can't see anything. Man, there's people up in this one. How did that not hit him? Oh, it did hit him. He just didn't die. Taking them all out before they even see me. I'm pretty good at this game. Bam! Stupid poison. Oh! Stupid blind guy. Bow. Hit him. There we go. Only took like, you know, 15 freaking bullets. Or arrows. I got him. I got him. We're good. Follow the footprints some more. This guy asleep? Oh, this is a friendly. Who is this? What the heck? Who are you, bro? How are you my friend? Ow, stepped in the fire. Said heavy breathing. Okay, climb the damn thing, stupid game. What are these cool rocks? Slate. More slate? I feel like I haven't seen slate in forever. Can I? I can't use my owl in here. Got him. Try to get those takedowns as much as possible, because they give you a bunch of XP. What is keeping me from walking? How come this guy didn't get... Okay. Should I hit him with the bee? Or the berserk? Oh, I want to try it out. I never hit somebody with this yet. Is it going to work? Is he going to go crazy? Try to kill some people for me? Oh, it did work. I think he's killing people. Don't see me, don't see me. Hey. they going over there? They're gonna go fight that guy? Oh, that was sick. I killed both of them with one. Got him. None of you fools can keep up with a bro like me. My pack is full. Alright, let's follow these footsteps. Looks like they went this way. So that berserk thing was pretty useful. We should make another one. Who is that? Wait. Are they really... What? Everybody's just watching them? Go at it? Okay. Berserk, go crazy up there. Oh man, don't see me, don't see me. Am I supposed to kill this person? I'll wait to kill him. Oh, hit him with the longbow. There's just a lot of people up in here. Oh god. Okay, they saw me. I'm screwed. Stupid buttons, man. Alright. Oops. Okay, I hate you. Heal. What the hell is hitting me? All right. Jesus Christ, dude. That was so many people. I was like in the zone, too. I couldn't even talk. I was just wanted to kill everybody. I guess I go up. All right. I think we're on our way out. Following the footsteps. Is that Yule guy over here, you think? He might be. Stupid game. If you're gonna have auto aim, not fucking kind of auto aim. Freaking done with these guys. Grapple up there. Piece of crap. Hate these people. I'm glad I'm gonna kill them all. Nope. It's all these like hidden caves and stuff, but my pack is so full of stuff, I can't even grab anything. It's like a waste of time. We found it. Well, I mean, we did it. Cool. So, okay.
Why the Nata Udam Guana?
I knew the autumn not kill you. They tried. Autumn. Udam. Yellow leaf from the north. Here you go, I got it. This makes you safe from the rot fumes. Soon you learn. Alright, cool. So I can't get poisoned. Hunt for Ul and take his ear. I can't wait to cut his ears off. So, surrounded by deadly poison fumes, the antidote recipe can help. Alright. So now we know where he lives. We still gotta get this guy. Big Darwa Fort. That's also very hard. Alright, so. Man, we don't have no quests that are like inside. We could go here. Do that bonfire. Or we can do this outpost. Or this outpost. We could start working our way down here. I don't know what to do next. We're at our village. I must prepare before attacking the Udam homeland. Okay. I wasn't planning on running in there anyways, so. But look at this, our Beastmaster guy. He wants to talk to us. Let's go talk to him.